My question for you is there any childhood memory related to sports that made a turning point in your life?
When I started doing high jump, it was like everybody was doubtful that, you know, this boy will do high jump. So my friends were doing at a height. It was lunchtime. So, you know, in boarding school, the bell rings and everybody stands in line and you got to go for lunch. So they put a height at a good level. I told, can I jump over it? They said, no, Sharad. To tease me, they put the height low. They said, jump over this. I did not jump. So the bell rang and everybody had to reach the line in 2 minutes. Otherwise, you're punished if you don't reach on time. So the bar was put at a good height and everybody ran away. I was like, I just saw the bar. I went, I jumped and I jumped over it. My friends couldn't jump. I jumped over it. So, and the next day, I told my brother that, you know, I want to take part in the high jump. I crossed this high. And he was like, no, I don't believe you. But anyway, okay, you want to jump? Let's go. We'll put you in a name. There was a teacher. She loved me. But she knew that maybe for some reason that high jump would be problematic to my leg. So she said, do not do it. You have one leg. You might break that as well. It was not something bad she meant. She was out of concern that, you know, your leg is already in trouble. It will become bad. So out of but that's when my brother wrote a letter saying, I take full responsibility of whatever happens to my brother in sports. If he gets injured, it is my responsibility. And after that, there was no stopping. See, some things like this, even there was one more incident. I went to school, people, 11 players you had to take for cricket. So friends started choosing. They did not choose me. They thought he will not know how to play, just take him away. So at last, all were taken, only I was left, so I had to be sent to one team. So in that team when I went, everybody, when they were batting, they got out fast. And they needed 20 runs to win, and I was the sole guy left. I went to bat, I made them win, and the next time, I was the first to be selected. So that's how we changed things.